Here we are at Soldier Field for this NFC West versus NFC North matchup between the 49ers and the Bears. Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Hester's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10, Hester's going to take the handoff now. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Second and 2, Hester's handed the football. Almost out. Recovery by the offense. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Brings it into his body.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Second and 2. To Marshall. And it's incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Good, solid tackle, short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. The Bears are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
I think the coach took a little risk that time going for it on fourth and short. Fourth and short in the NFL has turned into one tough proposition, but a good job that time getting it.
To Marshall. Bears. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Offense lines up here.
First and 10.
A tackle behind the line.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Second down and a long way to go. Incomplete and almost intercepted.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. When you see the cover two defense, you've got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
Third down. Screen. Ball is caught. Now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
First down following the long play. Gore's got the toss, secures the football.
what that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Offense lines up here. Second and short. Miller's got it on the handoff.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Back to the ground, running to the right. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Quarterback flips it, dives across, and he's in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Signals fair catch
for a touchback. On first down.
Out of the shotgun formation.
Only a yard.
The ball carrier on the play. 1 yard.
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. It'll be second and nine. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's intercepted.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back. And they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
The 49ers will go with the pistol on this play. He stacked up at that point.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
The 49ers come out in the pistol and the give to Frank Gore.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. San Francisco, touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. That's a touchback and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Now a first down. Throws to the right. Makes the catch in the open field.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass. And it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense and the quarterback took advantage. Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. He's looking to the right here. That ball is picked off. He's brought down.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set.
He's got a little bit of daylight here.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
They'll stay on the ground on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The 49ers line up in the pistol offense.
Has some space to work with.
Touchdown! What a run!
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about, making big plays. And when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
Hester's got a chance to return this one.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
First down here.
Hester's taking the handoff. Coughed up the football. And the defense has it.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
First down all the way.
Tosses it to the running back. A game breaker. Touchdown.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risk. And what a difference.
Extra point was good.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. Hester's got a chance to return this one.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The 49ers go with the dime formation here on defense.
Right where it had to be.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
The handoff, running behind the tackle.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for your tackle to make a good block, and then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play? That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit. When the football's in the air, the receiver on the curl route has to see it and come back towards the quarterback. That's what he did that time. That's why they got the completion.
Bennett's in the slot. First down and 10. Bennett's going to secure the handoff.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp. When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. To Marshall. Off the mark. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. Launching it deep. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown.
They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. First down coming up. Frank Gore gets it here. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
Now you know why guys like Vince Wilfork are so important to the middle of defenses. You need a big run stopper to stop these runs right up the middle. You either need a big run stopper or some really big linebackers to stop those runs up inside. Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
That second down coming up. He gets the toss. They tackle him for a loss.
Well, Jim, they didn't fool the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
Lined up in the pistol formation. And they'll go ground. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. They're setting up screen. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Man, you got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime to Marshall.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That's an interception. They bring him to the turf.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Into the open flat, reaches out and snatches it, and he's got the first down.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Here's the quick toss to the running back.
Gains 12.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
The 49ers in field goal formation. No good. An empty trip for the offense. That does it for the first half. Bears trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the 49ers lead by 13. Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now, Danny.
Guys, I got a chance to speak with Colin Kaepernick during halftime. So far, his team is out in front, and he told me the important thing now is playing smart. If they can control play and just avoid costly mistakes, they'll be in good shape in the second half. That's all from down here, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just put his big butt right into the ground.
Second down here after that run play. Flip to the outside. Gains five.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Frank Gore is in the backfield.
Third and two.
They'll run with it again. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. First down here after the run. Another carry here. No one's going to get him now.
What an effort and a touchdown.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Signals right away, fair catch. First down here. Under pressure and incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. He's looking long. Pulls it in.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
The catch is made in the secondary. He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. Able to move the chains after that penalty. Challenging the defender. And that's a touchdown, and they inch closer.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
They face first down. Looking to go deep. Right down Broadway.
You saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful. Long throw down the field for the big completion.
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield. First and 10. He's looking to go down the field here. Reed is there and has the pick. Tackles made. Quarters formation here for the defense.
First and 10.
Gore. It's James Anderson in on the tackle.
Gainer
setting up in the pistol on this play.
Gore is going to take the handoff now.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Give that last hit to DJ Williams.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Colin Kaepernick under center.
Second and three.
They'll run it with him again.
The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
Niners lined up in the pistol.
Back to the running back.
Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
As the third quarter comes to a close off Lake Michigan, we'll take a short break before beginning the fourth here in Chicago.
This play set up by the long gainer.
They'll run it off the toss. Touchdown, 49ers.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered. And they give up the running touchdown.
Flag is out. Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Offside. Defense.
Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. The Bears are ready to return the kick. Hester's got a chance to return this one.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Eyeing that left side. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done there. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion. That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Second down and five. The Bears get a first down. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
First and 10. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
That ball was going the other way. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Bears ready to kick the football. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick, and they bring him down at the 44-yard line. Gore's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. The 49ers will approach this play from out of the pistol. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, these plays do look ugly when they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Third down and 11. Makes the grab. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays. Andy Lee will be punting this one. And a touchback. The defense comes out of the dime. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. And it falls incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Third down following the incompletion. Inhales the pass. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense. Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to the right side and throwing. A takeaway. And he's brought to the ground.
All right, well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Gore's handed the football.
You've got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The 49ers in the pistol. And the give to Frank Gore. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. We'll go with the pistol on this play. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. And this will be a 50-yard field goal try. The upright and wide of the target.
Jim, this field goal kicker is a lot like you in golf. You can hit it a long way. You just don't know where it's going. Once again, he misses it wide.
Let's go.
It's first down as they head to the line. Looking long. Almost picked off.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Lined up in the backfield.
Launches it down the field.
Hauls it in deep down the middle. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The point after try is in the books. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Colin Kaepernick under center.
First and 10.
Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
The 49ers for the extra point.
Driving extra point is good.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Hester's got a chance to return this one.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Going for the home run. What an amazing catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. but it falls incomplete.
Quarterback has a strong arm, but I am starting to question his touch. Need a little more touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
Let's go.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 10. Loads it up. It's going deep. How did he do that?
I know they need a lot of breaks to maybe win this football game. In the red zone now, they got to get in the end zone quick.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. And that's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Bears head to the line. They've got one timeout left in the game. And he's intercepted. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The Bears with no timeouts left. Two tight ends. Takes the knee. Offense lines up here. Takes the knee. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but we've